Hi all, my name is Chandan Bulani and I have wanted to buy this Redmi Note 10 Pro ever since it arrived on the market. Allow me to give you a closer look at it. The phone is beautifully designed and has a frosted glass back. At 8.1 millimeters, the phone is thin and weighs only 192 grams. Also, the fingerprint sensor is mounted on the side, which I think is great. On the performance front, the phone is an absolute game changer. It has a Qualcomm Snapdragon 732G processor with Cairo 470 octa-core, which delivers up to 2.3 GHz clock speed. Combined with a 6GB RAM, this phone multitasks like a pro. It has a 6.67 inches Full HD AMOLED display that delivers 20:9 aspect ratio along with HDR10 support. The display delivers a resolution of 2400 by 1080 with a 120Hz refresh rate, which allows fast rendering of images and further aids in smooth operations. The quad-core camera setup at the back provides a great camera experience. The back has 164MP quad rear camera with 8MP ultra-wide, 5MP tele-macro and a portrait lens. The 16MP front camera ensures great selfies. In addition, you will find some amazing camera features such as AI selfie, night mode 2.0, dual video, magic clone mode and long exposure among others. Along with the dual stereo speakers, the phone offers a large 5020 mAh battery which charges quickly with a 33-watt charger. Once fully charged, this phone easily lasts for more than a day. The Redmi Note 10 Pro packs in ample features to be your everyday phone.